So the first, I had actually saw a picture of this game a couple of weeks ago with a picture of some girl called Passe Palette. It's character friends, that's a GNG, and it's by Bushirodo, so you know it's the same one that does the Love Live game and the Itopi game, so I guess it's what's it called, an idol game or a rhythm game. So let's see what it has to offer, shall we? Yes. Time to start. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at them. They are the popping party. Okay. And here we have... Oh, sorry. Wrong. Afterglow. Oh, I like this girl in the middle. She's super cute. I recognize these names. That's right. Here we have the pastel palettes. Oh my god, look at them. They are so, so cute. Oh my gosh. They are adorable. They are so cute. Don't move. Let's look at them. Roselia. Seem like the Gazette or something. They remind me of the Gazette. You guys know them. Oh my god, how cute. They even have mascot. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see what it says about each band. Popping Party. A girl band always searching for a sparkling, heart-pounding beat based on Kazumi's childhood, guitar and vocals, childhood observation of the stars shining in the night sky. The other four members are music lover Tay, guitar, shy but confident girl Rini, bass, kind of family-oriented Saya, drums. I'm just looking at them. Oh, they are so cute. Oh, look at Rini's stockings and Tay's stockings. They are super cute. And constant contrarian Arisa on keyboard. Oh, it's just a blonde one, okay. They have band practice in Arisa's basement, and what they lack in skill and experience, they more than make up for in Gusto. Okay, Afterworld, Fire Shadow Friends, Ron, the vocal ones. Yeah, she's the middle one. Her hair looks like a rookie from... No, rookie? Maki! No, what's her name? From Kill la Kill, you know, the main character. The worst. Oh my god, her name! Oh, I can't believe I forgot her name! Kill la Kill. Ryoko? Is it Ryoko? Kiss la Kill. Yeah, Ryoko. It's her name is Ryoko. I didn't say it was. Oh well. And this girl, Aoba-chan, she reminds me of that, I think it's from Prince of Tennis, though, no, I can't remember the anime, no, it's not Prince of Tennis, but this character, he's a girl, yeah, it looks like a girl, anyway, doesn't matter, she looks like him. Marina. I like when they're like 2D animated, like this action movie. Oh, the girl bands one. Oh, too bad. Oh, Marina, I will help you. Oh my god, what's this? Kazumi, look at her, she's so cute. Oh, look at her cute hairstyle and her star necklace. Oh my god, it looks like cat ears. She's so cute. Poor Arisa. Oh, she seems like, you know, happy-go-lucky, energetic type of girl. Oh, she's adorable. Saya. Oh, she's really, really pretty. The art looks a lot like Love Live, but I mean, doesn't matter, she's super cute. She reminds me of Yo, but Yo has short hair. Alicia's like, tough enough, I guess. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, she seems like this clone kind of character. That's, you know, the mother hen character. She feels like that one. She gives me those vibes. Of course, the shy girl. Yeah, we all need a shy girl in our lives, right, guys? Yeah, yeah. I'm still Kasumi Toyama. Oh, she's so cute. She reminds me of Yui from K-On! A bit. Yeah, if you guys know K-On!, I think K-On! Was like the first band-related anime I watched. Mateshiwa! Ooh! Oh! Well, we all know what my name is, right, guys? Yeah, you guys should know what my name is, right, right? Yeah. Hi, Marina, I'll do my best. Okay, I will get him to join our event. Of course, indeed. I think Arisa is like the one that gets dragged along, you know, on Kasumi's stupid things. She's like the smiling, polite girl, Saya. Yeah. Oh, Rimi, you're cute. I like her little the hair above her bangs is like flipped back. It's so cute. It's like she has tiny horns. I like her. I think I like her the best, Saya. Oh, I like Kay as well. She's so adorable. You know. Oh man, I want to draw some art of these people. Leave a like if you want me to draw some fan art of the Poppin Party girls. Okay, well, I know how written work game works, so... I don't know if this is gonna be an anime or not, I don't know actually. I don't know anything about this franchise. They have a wikia, that's what I'm looking at right now, the BanG wikia. Bandori.wikia.com. Two bands from the anime series. Okay, apparently there is an anime series. Poppin Party is the main focus in the anime series, so it's exceptional. Okay, well, yeah, obviously, since we were first introduced to the Poppin Party. Okay, that's nice. Oh, there's an two other bands in the anime called Disagreen and Shispa. I want to see this anime. I love, like, yeah, here we go. Like, you know, like idol groups animes, because, you know, I love Utapri, I love Love Live, I love Shonen Hollywood. I think that's a really good one. I really like Shonen Hollywood. Oh, it started aiming in January last year. Okay. Well, yeah, 13 episodes and one extra. Well, maybe I should just take a look at it later. Okay, let's go. Okay, so this is going to be the speed setting. That sounds fine. Seems fine to me. Please, nothing. These comics remind me like about the ones in the Love Live. You guys have seen them? Turkey making experience. Okay, I'm gonna... Ooh, I lost Garden. I'm gonna just turn off the volume a bit. Oh, okay. Flick and slide are new for me here, but let's go with it. Oh, this is like... This is a different type of version game that I'm used to. That was horrible. How was that a success? That was super bad. Okay. I think I will need some time to adjust to this kind of rhythm game because I am not used to this rhythm game. You can open it. They got some levels. Okay. Ooh, I like the pink hair girl, she's super cute. I like them. Ooh, there's a redhead too. Ooh, I like. Pastel Paletta. The brown head one was the look too. Please, she's like, what am I doing here? The one with the green pastels. Shisato, Shirasaki. Okay. Hello, happy world. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god, the girl on the left looks like Rin. She looks like Rin. That's what she looks like Rin. Oh my gosh. From Rin, I love my... I like the middle girl's bangs. Oh. Okay, that's really nice. Oh, Roxania, look at them, they are so beautiful, like gothic people. Oh my god, this is my aesthetic. That's so beautiful. I think Kasun might come on too strong for Ophelia, but we'll see. Arisa sounds like Nico and I can't get over it. I need to check if they have the same voice actresses. I hope they don't. She's adorable. Should I go with him? Okay. Keep going. So I'm gonna go and chase the band. Oh, I agree with you. home song. Okay. And the cafeteria. Oh, so this is like a story. Okay, that's really cute. Let's see what we can do. Oh, so I'm supposed to like recruit a different group to this event thing. There they are, they're seeing me, I guess. Oh, characters with red eyes, it's just. She seems cute though. is she that girl from of course the camera? Yeah, me too, sorry. Okay, another story. Oh, but Rimi, no, you have some shotgun, sweetie. Oh, this will be interesting. I think it will flat out the moon. Rosaria, Oh, Kasumi, you're so cute. Oh, she's adorable. Oh, look at the necklace, it's an upside down bun. That's so, so cute. Oh, she seems like the stern type. She like the Kudara. She seems like the Kudara type. I like her butterfly hair clip. That's really pretty. And her like gray, purplish hair. Me? Do I have a costume? Oh, look at her. She's probably the shy girl with the black one. Rainbow. Yeah, that's the shy girl. You can tell from their demeanor, like. Yeah. Crowns. Why are you in a band then, Rinko, if you don't like crowns? Rinrin! His nickname is Rinrin! Oh, I can't handle this. Oh my gosh, no. Oh man. Rinrin. Oh, they're really full of themselves. You are so right, hey. You are so right, darling. He is so adorable. I think I'm gonna do another live show. Oh my god, that's dark. Cute. Oh, that's cute. Is that a school uniform? That's adorable. That's the tutorial clear. Nice. Get into the story, get different conversations and missions. But yeah, I'm going to end this little playthrough here. This is a really cute game. If you like written games and idle games, I can totally recommend this. I love this kind of games myself, so I'm going to play this a bit more and yeah, see what I think of it, because as I said, this type of rhythm is not what I'm used to. I'm used to, like, you know, the, what's it called, like the other type of rhythm, like the Love Live and the Utopia game. Not this type of rhythm game that looks like a guitar from Guitar Hero. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video anyway. Yeah, don't forget to check out our channel and subscribe if you haven't already, because you're so welcome to join my little subscriber count here on YouTube. Of course, I always have my social media links in the description box down below, so make sure to check them out and follow me anywhere. And as always, have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Peace, everybody. Bye!